Hi everyone. Today we are going to learn a story. Who will be the Nindav? Have you heard the word Nindav? Nindav is a Manipuri word which means a king. In this lesson, we are going to learn about a king and what are the qualities he should possess. We all heard usually an elder son of a king will precede him and become the ruler. But here in this lesson, this Nindav used a different method to select the next king. This story is about a king and a queen. Once in Kalingpa, which is a place in Manipur, lived a Nindav and a Lima. Nindav means a king, Lima means a queen. The people of Kalingpa loved him the most. Not only the people, even the birds and animals loved them. They always cared about their Miam. Miam means people. Nindav and Lima had three sons. First son is Sanajoba, second son is Sanayama, and third son is Sanatomba. After 12 years, a daughter was born to them. She was named as Sanatombi. She was a good-natured girl, a kind-hearted, and beautiful inside. She was loved by everyone. One day, Nindav called his minister to decide the Tungi Nindav, that is, a future king. One of the ministers said, "Usually, the eldest son of a king will become the future king, and there is nothing to decide in that." But the king said, "It is an old practice. Now the times have changed." They decided to select a king who is more worthy of it. Worthy means deserving. They arranged a contest, a competition, a horse race, that whoever reached a banyan tree first will become the future king. But to their surprise, all their sons reached that banyan tree at the same time. People shouted with excitement, but arose a question: who will be the Tungi Nindav, that is, a future king? Nindav and Lima asked their son to do something different and prove themselves of becoming a king. Now, its first son, Sanajoba's turn. Sanajoba took his spear, a weapon, and speared the banyan tree and jumped his horse right through it. People shouted with joy and excitement. Now it's turn for the second son, that is Sanayama, to prove himself. He mounted his horse and rode towards the banyan tree and jumped over the huge tree in a single attempt and landed on the other side. The people were all stuck and again shouted with amusement. Now it's turn of the third son, Sanatomba. He too rode his horse towards the banyan tree, and before anybody could guess, he uprooted the banyan tree and carried it to the king and the queen. Again, the people shouted with joy, amusement, and excitement. Their shout fills the mountain. The people felt, why the king and the queen take so long to make an announcement? But the king and the queen were watching their little daughter, Sanatombi, who is just 5 years old. She looked so sad. The birds in the tree flew around the tree and searching for their nest. Sanatombi said the tree is dead. It was hurt by the spear, and now it is dead. Nindav and the Lima stood up and looked their children. He said, if anybody worthy of becoming a king, it would be the little Sanatombi. She feels the pain of others and declared Sanatombi as the future Lima of Kalingpa. She stood like a banyan tree with some grains in her head. All the birds flew around her and pecked the grains and landed on her shoulder, hand and head. This story conveys a moral that a ruler does not hurt anybody in her kingdom. In this story, we have come across some new words such as worthy. Worthy means deserving. Second, contest. Contest means competition. Third, spear. Spear means weapon. 4. Triumphantly. Triumphantly means victoriously, which means successfully. Then, now it's time to recall. Who is a Nindav? Nindav is a king. Who is a Lima? Lima is a queen. Who were their children? This Nindav and Lima had 3 sons and 1 daughter. Name the 3 sons. First one is Sanajoba, and second one is Sanayama, third one name is Sanatomba. And what was the name of their daughter? It was little Sanatombi. What did Sanayamma do? He rode his horse and jumped the banyan tree and landed on the other side. At last, who had become the Thungi Nindav? It is little Sanatombi who had become the future Lima. Thank you for watching.